Hi guys, I am here with some important question of John Milton, about John Milton. Dear friends, these questions are very useful and important for competitive exam. तो इसी प्रकार के questions के लिए please subscribe कीजिए पंकज Institute of English तथा इसे ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा लाइक और शेयर करिए. शुरू करते हैं हमारा first question. Milton was born in the year. So these four options are here. Which one is the correct answer? The correct answer is Milton was born in the year 1608. Option C is the correct answer. Now question number second. Milton's birthplace was. The correct answer of these questions. Firstly, options are Manchester, Leeds, Harton and London. So London is the correct answer. London is the correct answer of this question. Now question number 3. Milton took his higher education at the University of. So these four options. Milton took his higher education at the University of London, Manchester, Cambridge or Leeds. So the correct answer is Cambridge. Option C is the correct answer. Now question number 4. Before leaving the university, Milton took the degree of. B.A., L.L., L.L.M., Ph.D. or M.A. So the correct answer is M.A. Option D. Now question number 5. In which art Milton excelled since his childhood besides poetic art, painting, drawing, swimming, music? The correct answer is option D. Music. Question number 6. What was peculiar about his studies? Nature since his childhood. So these four options are here. The correct answer of this one is from 12th year he scarcely went to bed before midnight. 12 साल से ही वो आधी रात के पहले कभी भी नहीं सोए. So option C is the correct answer. Option question number 7. By faith Milton was Catholic, Puritan. Presbyterian or none of these. So the correct answer is Puritan. Now question number 8. Milton wrote his Lycidas in the year. So these four options are here. The correct answer of this one is option A, 1637. Now question number 9. Among these, which is the other epic poem besides Paradise Lost written by Milton? Comus on the morning of Christ's Nativity, Paradise Regained and Samson Augustus. So the correct answer is option C, Paradise Regained. Question number 10. Milton's sonnet including those in Latin numbers are 10, 20, 24 or 25. So the correct answer is 24. The correct answer of this question is option C, 24. Now question number, Milton wrote dash English sonnets 10, 20, 18, 25, so 18. Milton become completely blind in the year. These four options, 1649, 1950, 1651 and 1652. So 1652 is the correct answer. Now question number 13. Paradise Lost was written when Milton I sat. So these four options are here. The correct answer is completely damaged both the eyes. Option C. Milton become blind at the age of 44 is the correct answer. Among these, who was the wife of Milton? Mary Powell, Mary Edwin, Catherine Woodcock, Elizabeth Minsell. The correct answer of this one is option B, Mary Edwin. Now question number 16. Milton style is known as. Milton ki style kiske naam se jane jati hai? Simple style, grand style, middle style, none of these. So grand style is the correct answer. Now question number 17. Milton's Paradise Lost consists of 10 books, 12 books, 8 books, none of these. So 12 books is the correct answer. Now question number 18. When the assault was ascanned to the city, is sonnet written by? So these four options are here. The correct answer of this one is option D, Milton. Now question number 19. Milton was the poetic son of Spenser. Who remark is this? Dryden, Shakespeare, Kajaman or Charles? So the correct answer is option A, Dryden. Now question number 20. Quips and gangs of bonds and bills, nods and decks and wreathed smile. These are the lines of Lycidas. Now question number 21. Fame is the sperm that the clear spirit doth raise to scorn delights and lion laborious days. These are the lines taken from. The correct answer is option A, Lycidas. Lycidas is the correct answer. Now question number 22. Lycidas is the touchstone of poetic taste. Who said this? Tennyson, Milton, Spenser or Donne? The correct answer is Tennyson. And question number 23. Who said the sonnet is a Milton's hand become a trumpet? So the correct answer of this question is 23, C, Wordsworth. Dear friends, these are some important questions about John Milton. इसी प्रकार के क्वेश्चंस के लिए प्लीज लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब पंकज इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंग्लिश. थैंक यू फॉर वाचिंग दिस.